All right, a rapid reminder for love. So I'll do the walkthrough first, then we'll do the camps, then we'll do the demo. Feel free to jump around the video to whichever bits you want. You can click on the time markers in the description to do that. So love. Weights on our left. On one and two, you're going to cross your right over, left to the side, and close. Left knee is slightly popped. We've opened up to the right 130 diagonal. Step your left forward, lock the right behind. Straighten up, stepping your left forward, and we're doing a step half pivot over our left shoulder. Step right forward, five and six. Full turn over our left shoulder, so step the right back on seven, left forward on eight. Your body, your right shoulder is heading towards the right diagonal. You're going to step your right to that diagonal, side, left, touch. Then we twist our body around so that we're heading towards the left diagonal with another side, touch. Twist it again, back to the right diagonal, side together, forward, side together, and then that forward straightens you up to the 6 o'clock. It's going to move back a little bit, weights on the right, kick ball back rock, so kick in the left forward, kick ball, rock back on the right, recover on the left, step, half pivot, step your right forward, half pivot over your left shoulder. Section three, Dorothy to the right, one, two, and touch your left slightly to the left diagonal, three, and four. You're going to twist your heel to the left, and four. You're also pushing into that hip on that twist as well. And five, quickly bring your left in into a ball cross, and five, quarter turn, step in your left back. So we're doing a quarter turn to the right, six, and we're going to pony back, seven and eight. Section four, last section, and one, so don't rest here. As soon as you've done your pony, you're doing a quarter left side touch on the and one. So left to the side, side touch. We're back at that 12 o'clock wall. Straight back where you came from, quarter turn right, stepping your right forward, and a shuffle forward on the left, left, right, left. This is where you've got your alternative endings. Point your right out to the side, push, bring it in, push, bring it in, push, bring it in, end with a touch. So you've got 3 points to get yourself round, which is five, six, seven, touch, eight. The alternative ending. Only do the alternative ending when you hear in the music, bring your hips to life. You'll hear that in the music when you're doing that shuffle forward. Hips to life, and then you know you're not going to do the paddle, you're going to do this instead on five and six and seven, eight. Touching your right to that right diagonal, your hips are going to bump right, left, right. As you move your body more over that right foot, then bring it all back in. So weights back on the left and touch your right on eight. Okay, so I'll go through the counts now for both those endings as well. Weight is on the left, cross, side, collect, seven, eight, cross, one, and two, forward lock, three, four, straighten up and turn, five, and six, full turn left, seven, eight, to the diagonal, side touches, one, and two, and three, and four, kick ball back rock, five, and six, and step pivot, seven, eight, Dorothy, one, two, and three, and four, and five, quarter right, six, pony back, seven, and eight, quarter touch, and one, quarter two, shuffle, three, and four, paddle ending, five, six, seven, touch, eight. This is the last eight counts with the hip bump ending. So you would have just done your and touch, side touch on and one. Quarter, two, left shuffle, three and four. Hip bumps, five and six and seven, eight. Ready to start again. Also, every time you come to your 9 o'clock wall, not once will you start the dance from the beginning. Every time you're facing this wall, you're going to actually start from the middle of the dance with the Dorothy step, Okay, so you're going to dance wall one, we'll finish here, which will be the hip bump ending. Wall two starts here, finishes here, will be the paddle ending. Wall three starts here, finishes here, will be the paddle ending. This is wall four. You're just going to pick it up from the Dorothy step. So from right Dorothy, one, two, and three, and four, and five, quarter, six, pony, seven, and eight, and one, quarter, two, shuffle, three, and four, hip ending on this one, five, and six, and seven, touch, eight. Okay, then you're going to go around again. From here on, you're alternating the ending. So you've just done the hip ending. Wall five ends here, paddle ending. Wall six ends here, hip ending. Wall seven ends here, paddle ending. Same again, we get to our 9 o'clock wall. We don't start from the beginning. We're gonna go from the Dorothy step. Okay, which finishes here at the front end of the dance, hip ending. Okay, it all makes sense with the music. So I'll pop the music on now, have a little go. Good luck, I hope you enjoy it. This is Love Love.
Honestly, uh-oh, I'm picking your plateau. Honestly, I'm trying to be more honest with my shadow. Honestly, if somebody knew everything that I know, I think that everybody would be coming to my chateau. Honestly, come play with me, it's about to get free. We can play word tennis. Uh-oh, they kicked me out the club cause my break closed. They wouldn't even let me wear my Michaels. I love this sport but all the rules are so old.
What's the score?
It's love, love. It's love, love. It's love, love. It's love, love.
Play with me, it's about to get freaky. Bring your hips to life. So what are you waiting for? Won't you come on over? If it's 1-on-1, if it's 2-on-2, I wanna play red tennis all night with you.
We can play red tennis. We can play red tennis.
Shadow. Honestly, if somebody knew everything that I know, I think that everybody would be coming to my chateau. Honestly, come play with me, it's about to get freaky. Bring your hips to life. So what are you waiting for? Won't you come on over? If it's 1-on-1, if it's 2-on-2, I wanna play wet tennis on here with you.
We can play with tennis. We can play with tennis.